Once again, we got Jesse Acock up here playing with us.